What's up, guys? We got some more wrestling otaku nonsense to talk about. So, as I'm sure some of you are aware, and others of you are finding out, Wrestling Otaku has got his channel terminated. Why? Because he uploaded a bunch of copyrighted content. See, Wrestling Otaku had several channels, one of which was his anime channel, which he decided to upload a bunch of fucking copyrighted anime to. And studios in Japan don't take kindly to that, so they threw some copyright strikes at him. Now, Smart Otaku decided to tie all his channels to the same email address, so when his anime channel went down, all his other channels went down with it, including his main channel. Of course, me and Wrestling Otaku have a little bit of a history here. See, he took down two of my channels before with his false copyright strikes, and he sat there gloating about, "Don't whine, don't cry, that's just what happened." And now it's come full circle, and the copyright strikes have bit him in the ass. So Wrestling Otaku started a new channel. He's got like 30 something subscribers, and he's gonna make it back to 4,000 subscribers. Only took him 9 years the first time. Maybe it'll take him 8 years this time. But until then, fuck you, Otaku. You're a piece of shit. I hate you and you deserve to get fucked. But anyways, guys, have a wonderful day.